This match, she lost control of it for a couple of minutes there. Brookside not letting her do it, and oh my goodness, cover from Brookside, and Brookside wins.